right, check mic 1, 2. Welcome back, Sports Chat.
503.
All right, today on location before the game, the tailgate. Yeah. Good drive down.
Yeah, it was sweet, man. No traffic, really. We got here pretty early. Got a sweet tailgate spot, and we're in kind of okay, I guess, lovely Corvallis.
Yeah. Stadium's right across the way a little bit. We're on the other side of the highway, so we got here early. Got a nice tailgate spot. Yep. Pretty nice, fellow. Got a little grove, trees behind us.
Yeah, good weather for a game. Cool.
Exactly.
Not real clear, but it's not raining. So
yeah, and it's not windy. It's hella windy in Portland. Yep. So check this out. Let's do this thing. Can the Beavs win this bad boy?
The Beavs cannot win this thing, man. Like I was saying before, man, I think it's going to be maybe a couple of touchdown lead at half, and then from there it's just going to be a blowout. Yeah. I see it being a big game for LaMichael, and yeah, man, it's going to be awesome. Civil War, man. What about you?
I think it's going to be a good game. I think it's going to be close early on. Like I told these guys, I think the Beavs are going to have one good half.
Yeah.
And after that half, you know, it's going to be pretty much over, I think.
Yeah.
It's going to be fun, though, man. I'll tell you the truth.
Yeah, man, this is crazy, man. Civil War, we got the national title hope on the line.
Now, here's another question. Is it a disappointment if the Ducks go to the Rose Bowl?
You know, to me it is, because I don't know the next time. I mean, I know they're going to have a good team next year, too, but to have everything lining up like it has this year, I think that this is the year to do it, man.
Oh, it is. It is the year to do it. But I'll tell you the truth. As a Duck fan, in the history of the Duck fans, if you want to go back-to-back Rose Bowls, I'll take that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
A lot of teams can't complain about going to the Rose Bowl 2 years in a row.
Yeah, consolation prize is pretty sweet this year.
Yeah, it is, man. But we're thinking about Glendale. That's all we're thinking
about. Now, here's the question. Look at the two opponents. It looks like it's probably going to be Auburn.
Yep.
If Auburn does have a chance?
I think they do, man. I think it's going to be a good game. Cam Newton's a tough guy, a quarterback to slow down. Auburn's got a big SEC defense to deal with, D-line. But, I think Oregon's going to, like everybody else, they're going to outscore them. What about you, man?
Boy, man, I think it's going to be a big scoring game. If the Ducks can get some good plays, maybe a Cliff Harris interception, maybe a punt return, something like that. Kind of like Tennessee game, you know, got to have something else work against, not just offense, defense.
Yeah. Special teams will be big in that game. And I think Auburn will be able to score some points, but I don't think they'll be able to keep up with the Ducks.
Yeah. How about Wisconsin? Wisconsin is putting a roll on people. I'm scared of Wisconsin. If the Ducks put, for whatever reason, some sort of Jedi Master puts a spell on the Ducks, and they can't actually compete with the Beavs today. If they go to the Pasadena, that's a tough opponent.
Man, I would have thought Ohio State would have been the one they would have played, but Wisconsin's on a roll.
I think the Ducks, they could beat Ohio State this year. I don't know about Wisconsin.
Yeah, Wisconsin's probably the hottest team right now in terms of college football. Yeah,
I would say they're probably even hotter than Ducks.
Yeah, I agree with that. But it'd be a great to. Hopefully, we'll never find out.
Glendale.
But, man, AZ.
And we're going. So here's the deal. I'm going either way, Pasadena or Glendale. The family's notified it. Cheers to the family. I love my aunt, and I love my family. So here's the deal. Cheers to you guys. Okay, we'll see you at halftime possibly. And if not at halftime, we'll see you after the game with the recap.
Yep. You guys good. Get out there and watch the Ducks beat up on the Beavs today.
Adios. Sports Chat.
503.
All right, in front of Reeser. How you feeling on this day, Bo?
Feeling good, man. A lot of green and yellow, a lot of orange and black.
Give you a little taste of the parking lot here right in front of Reeser. Pretty good blend. You still comfortable with your prediction there, Bo?
Yeah, it's still real comfortable. It's going to be a depressing sight out here at halftime when they're down. And then post-game is going to be a riot out here, I have a feeling.
Right on, man. This guy here over here had the freshest jacket ever, but I think he left. All right, man, we'll see you guys at halftime. Adios.
You good?
Look at Jimmy. Yeah.
Duck fans. Yeah, Duck fans. Yeah, Duck fans.
Chat
503
post game report, man. How about that one?
Yep, how Win about it. That
undefeated,
man.
Just yep. Like I said before the Stanford game, man.
Yeah, awesome, man. Yeah, you actually called it at the beginning of the year. You said we could go undefeated
easily,
this
man.
Year,
looked
man.
At the schedule, we could do it. And it
yeah,
happened. It happened.
Yeah.
Number one in the country, it's crazy.
Awesome, man. Awesome game. Yeah. Ducks finished it off really strong. Beavs got a late score that was kind of a nothing score, so, but man, what a great time.
Yeah, the Beavs, I think the hardest fight the Beavs had was on the parking lot on the way back. Almost had to get in a couple different altercations, bring
yeah,
out the fisticuffs on them Beavs.
Yeah, those kids
Until the cop told me I'd go to jail and he'd come with me.
Yeah, he said, yeah, no more provoking them or
yeah,
whatever
exactly.
That was.
I was provoking them with the number one. I guess they don't like that number. their running back's number one, though. I don't get it.
Yeah, I don't know.
I was
know,
holding
man.
It up the whole game.
I don't know. I think it was an awesome game. It was cool coming down here to watch Oregon beat up on the Beavs in Corvallis, especially. That was especially sweet.
All right, man. So we'll get back to the studio, wrap it up, do the whole thing, break down stats, everything else like we do.
Yep. Yeah.
All right, guys. Adios.
All right.
From the Civil War, Ducks are champs.
Going to BCS.
Hell yeah, dude. Peace.